Zaxby's is pretty bad near me. I like Raising Cane's, but it's kind of just like mid. I think it's like it's expensive and like it's just decent chicken. It's not even that much flavor. It's like the sauce is the only thing. Their sauce is like fucking ketchup, mayo, Worcestershire, and some seasoning. Yeah, Raising Cane's also gets really soggy. Their fries do not hold up. Texas Toast is fine though. Nah, I've never had Slim Chickens. If you have AP, they don't need to be. I'm gonna be at 48. 26 AP, so they last 2 seconds longer. Chick-fil-A sauce is literally just fucking honey mustard. Jungler can't take advantage of them having four fucking red trinkets. Stop trinket over. We hitting the trinket or item soon, so should be good. This wave is eventually bouncing back to us, so I'm gonna go mid, hit 2 CS. Wow, that was really talented. Oh, She might push the tower and then W over this wall. It's up in 40 seconds. I think I should be okay. Masters 150 LP, guys. Talented players.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
Oh no. What? Where did she come from? How did she even die there? Outplayed me. Fucking insane, dude. Just a fucking god at the video game. Crit smile. Crit. Oh no, she's gonna reset her KD! No! KD reset. GG. Game over. 0-10 power spike. Oh no. Oh, I love this game! This game's so much fun! Woo! So I was role playing Cho'Gath. His fucking feral scream. What the fuck it's called? You woke me up. Good morning. Let's go. Just get a quick loss here. I don't understand why we're not grouping top lane to get top and hib, but I think our team is just like for funny, you know? Understandable. Forgot to hourglass. If I don't wait until 2 seconds on my Q, hourglass is fucking worthless. The joke's on you.
Yes.
888 Poggies.